we have to think about moral education. In a public place, children make a lot of noise. Their parents have to tell them, tell in a quiet voice. In a restaurant, children are running around. I am against it because it is not safe for children. Western table manners are very strict with children. If they don't follow the attitude, parents will say, mind your manners. They should obey their parents. Parents. Of course, children have the freedom to speak. But there is an exception to every.